The University of South Carolina Beaufort Sand Shark men's golf team are looking for another successful season in 2021. However, this year the team is led by a familiar face. Former Sand Shark golfer Corey Cottrell was named interim head coach last season. It is safe to say the former Sand Shark is happy to be back home.
Yeah, no, it's really special to be able to be running the show right now, especially at USCB, as somewhere where I've been here as a student athlete. Sand Shark athletics is really special to me, and it's something that I'm really looking forward to continuing the high level of play for both our men's and our women's program.
The Sand Sharks have been faced with tough competition to begin the spring campaign. After competing in two Division I tournaments, the team feels the skilled competition will prepare them for the rest of the season.
Honestly, that's what I want to play against, so it's really cool that we have the opportunity to play against those great schools. And I think we did pretty well and proved ourselves.
We're going to be playing some competition that, you know, is around the same level as D1. I mean, Point hasn't lost a tournament this year. They finished first in every one, so it'll give us these couple D1 tournaments have given us some good competition to get ready for conference and then hopefully nationals.
Yeah, I think it kind of takes pressure off us too, since we're going up against the big guys right away. Kind of jump into it, can't really let our emotions get to us the best, so yeah, I think it's beneficial for us to play in these D1 tournaments before the NAIA ones.
While the competition has been tough this season for the Sand Sharks, the men have big goals ahead of them.
I think it's definitely first win conference and then go to nationals, and in the best case win that. I think we definitely have the potential to do that. If we all come together and play our best, it's definitely makeable.
The sky's the limit for the Sand Sharks in 2021. For USCB Athletics, I'm Dylan Kearns.